Everyone wants to live longer, but no one wants to get older, right? We are all going to age, and this aging is part of our life. Age is not how old you are, but how young you feel. Hi, this is Pavni, and welcome to Health Ethics. Our age is of two types: chronological age and biological age. Chronological age is the number of years you have been alive from your date of birth, while biological age refers to how old are your cells and tissues are based on your physiological evidence. What really matters is your biological age and how your body is functioning related to your calendar age. But there is one more type of age, that is psychological age. Age is not the number, it's just a choice how you feel, your mindset and your attitude. The rate at which the cells age is affected by many environmental factors like your physical fitness, lifestyle, your nutrition, gender and person's genetic makeup. Some research studies also says that men age faster than women. However, we can make lifestyle changes to promote a healthier youthful appearance. And if you want to hold on your youth, follow these simple tips which I can guarantee that it will delay your aging process. The first golden rule is your healthy diet. Your skin is a reflection of what you eat and what you do. Eat clean. Consume a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, your lean proteins and whole grains. Foods high in antioxidants like berries, green leafy vegetables can help fight aging. The anti-aging creams, lotions are effective only superficially, but a long-term and permanent benefits can only be enjoyed through a good nutrition. Ditch all the processed foods and eat a colorful fruits and veggies for a beautiful skin. Get enough vitamin C. Vitamin C is a natural antioxidant and a vital supplement for reversing aging. As an antioxidant, vitamin works against free radicals, which can cause all kinds of damage in our bodies. Studies show that vitamin C may help reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles by protecting your skin against oxidative damage. It may also improve skin elasticity and firmness by helping your body to make more collagen. In fact, consuming vitamin C internally and external application of vitamin C serums will improve your skin tone. Foods like carrots, papaya, pomegranate, berries are also good for your skin tone. Sweet potato, flax seeds also make wonders on your skin. The second golden rule is hydration. Drink more water. You keep this hearing again and again, right? You should aim for at least 10 to 12 glasses of water each day to keep your skin looking radiant. Dehydration can make your skin look dry and dull, emphasizing wrinkles and aging. Fresh grapes look plumpy, shiny with a glossy look. And see the dry grapes, how they look like, you know, kismis. They look very dry, dull and shrinked. Same happens with our skin. Drinking more water also cleans your intestine, purifies your blood and reduces your acne. The third thumb rule is exercise. Keep moving. If you are overweight, try to reduce your weight. Obesity is the invitation card for all the diseases. Be more on your feet than on your seats. University of California research has found that routinely sitting for 10 hours a day increases your biological age by 8 years. Staying active is helpful in maintaining a healthy weight. Research has also shown that exercise can slow your aging at a cellular level nearly by 10 years. So, exercise also increases your blood flow, moving oxygen and carry nutrients throughout your body. Age-related muscle loss, which is also known as sarcopenia, is a natural part of aging. However, the amount of muscle loss can be significantly reduced and even reversed to an extent with strength training exercises. The fourth golden rule is prioritize your sleep. People who sleep less than 5 hours a night had an excess heart age of 5 years beyond their real age. Aim for 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep per night to allow your body to regenerate. You know, cleaning and healing happens in the sleep. Here is a bonus tip for you while sleeping. Switch to a satin pillow cover. Over time, tossing and turning on a rough fabric such as cotton can contribute to the breakdown of collagen in your skin, leading to wrinkles. Using a satin pillow cover also reduces friction for hair and reduces your hair fall. Next rule is stress management. Stress can directly increase your biological age. Aging shrinks the brain, but do you know, stress shrinks it more faster. The greatest weapon against stress is our ability to choose and see things, that is your thought process. In addition to this, your body produces a hormone called cortisol when you are under stress. This hormone stimulates the hypothalamus in the brain to release oil from sebaceous gland, causing a pores to clog and leading to acne and breakouts. Chronic stress can accelerate your aging. So, practice stress-reducing techniques like meditation, yoga, and deep breathing exercises. While deep breathing, the oxygen goes till the roots of your cells. The next golden rule to delay your aging and look younger is cut back on sugar. If I have to say one thing to take out from your diet, that is one and only sugar. Substitute like jaggery can be used, but it is also a type of sugar, so use it in moderation. Sugar and salt are the major culprits in fastening aging of your skin. Sugar can be tough on your collagen. High sugar levels can lead to hardening and fragmentation of collagen, promoting premature skin aging. Plus, diets with high sugar content can put the body in oxidative stress, which can then interfere in the skin's ability to heal itself. The next rule is fasting. You may be wondering to know that fasting also gives you a very good glow on your skin and also delays in your cellular age. As per a study conducted by a team of scientists at Okinawa Institute of Science and Technology, University in Japan, fasting and calorie restriction boosts metabolism and immunity. By doing all these intermittent fasting may help combat some of the processing of aging also. So, fast once a week or once in 15 days for a glowing skin. Next rule is all about your skincare. Nothing ages the skin more than UV rays from the sun. Studies have shown that 80% of visible facial aging signs are due to intense UV exposure. This includes dark spots and a breakdown in collagen production, leading to your fine lines and wrinkles. Don't forget your daily sunscreen. Use sunscreen with at least SPF 30 to protect your skin from UV damage. Maintain a good skincare routine, including your cleansing, moisturizing, and using anti-aging products. Next is stay positive. Mentally active and socially active. Maintaining social connections can help a positive impact on your mental and emotional well-being. Learn some new things. Researchers also suggest that the best way to keep your brain healthy is by learning new things because it makes a new connections in the brain. Hobbies like learning new languages and music are great. A positive outlook in life can help you feel and appear younger. Looking and feeling young is often a combination of genetics, your lifestyle, and your self-care. So try to be positive and look younger. The last tip for you is avoid smoking, alcohol, and caffeine. Smoking can lead to a premature aging and skin damage. It also causes wrinkles and dull skin. Limit or avoid excessive consumption of alcohol and caffeine, which can be dehydrated into the body. Drinking alcohol may also result in aging, especially on the face. One study found that higher alcohol consumption was associated with more severe facial aging signs like wrinkles. A study in British Journal of Nutrition suggested that changing to a Mediterranean style of diet that includes more of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and unrefined carbohydrates brings a 25% reduction in all your causes of mortality and aging. A diet containing too much of red meat and not enough fruits and vegetables also could increase your body's biological age. Before ending this video, I just want to give you a simple bonus tip. As you get up early in the morning, just wash your face with the cold water. It just opens up your pores and clogs. So, my dear friends, to reverse aging physically and at cellular level, please follow these golden tips and keep smiling, be positive, and look younger. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you so much.